It's really hot outside, so much so the lens is fogging up. Hey guys, and welcome to today's video. It is really hot out and I'm wearing a sweatshirt and sweatpants on the roof. Don't ask me why, I don't know. Also, I misplaced my tripod, so yeah, I'm just gonna be makeshift tripoding for this video. But it's just gonna be a super brief video because I have a bunch of videos talking about my bunion surgery. And everyone is commenting on those videos like, how are your feet now? Any updates? And it's hard to like respond to each and every person. And so I just wanted to make an update video on my surgeries and show you my feet now with like some pictures of what they used to look like inside. I just wanna be super like straight to the point and quick with this so you don't have to like waste your time. So my right foot, I had surgery on 5 years ago in 2014 and it is doing great now. And my left foot, I had surgery on about a year and a half ago in 2017, the winter of 2017, and then right winter of 2014. So yes. And I'll put a picture right over here of what my feet used to look like with the bunions. And I had surgery where I got 3 incisions. I'll put the name of the surgery on the screen because I always forget. This is what my feet look like now. This is my left foot, obviously. So this was the more recent surgery. And you can still kind of see like the stitching marks there. And then there was an incision here and also here on the top right there. But it's healing quite well, and this is the more recent surgery. And then this was the surgery that was 5 years ago. So you can't really see quite as much with like scarring and stuff. But yeah, that is kind of like what they look like now. And obviously you can see like compared to the other picture, not really any bunion. This one still like kind of sticks out a little bit, but like nothing compared to what it did. So that's the update, that's what my feet look like. But yeah, pain wise, I used to have a lot of pain whenever I walked. And if you want to hear more about like my bunion surgeries, I have a ton of videos talking about like prior to surgery and then the actual surgery and stuff like that. So I have a playlist and I'll link like one of them up here and stuff. So yeah, you can follow those videos to find out more. But prior to surgery, I had a lot of pain just walking and such. And now I have no pain. I will get occasional like foot cramps, but that's not so much the bunion. It's just like randomly my foot will start cramping. But again, super, super occasional. Other than that, no pain whatsoever. It has been a huge blessing. I totally recommend getting surgery. Yes, the recovery was kind of painful. Watch my recovery videos to find out more. But 100% worth it. If I had to do it again, I would totally do it again. And obviously I can't like tell you to get the surgery or say that you'll have the same results as me because I'm not a doctor. I don't know your situation. And every surgery is like a little bit different because each person's foot is a little different. But my perspective, my point of view, my surgeries went amazing and my feet are now excellent. So that's basically all I have to say. I just wanted to put out a little quick video letting you know that post-surgery, like 5 years later, I'm doing great. 2 years later, also doing great. So that's my update. I hope you liked it. If you did, give this video a thumbs up and comment down below, I guess, if you have another bunion video that you need me to film or want me to film. I have one other idea of one that I'm going to do. And then any other random video idea, comment down below. I will see you guys later. I hope you have a great day. And bye, guys. Whoosh. Also, I'm really scared for, like, foot fetish people to watch this video because, I don't know, it's just kind of interesting. I don't really have a foot fetish, so it's weird to think about. But to each their own, so that's all I have to say.